Would somebody care to help? I just powered on my DJI Phantom and was seemed to be having a malfunction of the gimbal. It's not working at all, and a lot of times it gets stuck and starts making a screeching noise. So I'm kind of lost in what to do. DJI, please help me. Anybody else out there, let me know if I have to buy a new gimbal or what should be done. Thank you.